Okay, Luigi, let's go.
Okay.
One.
Okay.
So we're going down this mountain into a deep place.
Yeah, and it looks kind of for Tingle. I think this is Tingle's home.
No, it isn't. Hey, this place isn't that bad. Hey, someone's making comics.
Yeah.
They even have comfy pillows and stuff. But this is no time. This is no. This is no time to be chilling out. I have to find the princess. Okay, Luigi, you go somewhere. I'm gonna lock myself in the kitchen so I can eat all the spaghetti they have.
Okay.
Wow. So he thinks he got away from me. Back.
Mario.
I'm gonna take you into my secret place. Mario, help me!
Mario!
Now I need to capture that red guy. Now I'm gonna disappear. I just have an overdose on spaghetti. Wait, hey, what the heck are you doing? Get off me, King Boo. Get off me. I have pepper spray, you know. What's Luigi's hat doing? I already kidnapped your brother. And now I'm going to kidnap you. There's nothing you can do. I'm unstoppable. You psycho. You're going to pay for this. Oh yeah, I don't have any money. Did you forget? I'm a ghost. I can't get touched. Oh yeah? How does that not work? I'm a ghost, idiot. And now I'm gonna take you. Wait, what? No! No, please don't take me. No, I have a family and kids. Well, I don't have a family, and I don't have kids. But please, no, don't get at me. No, help me. There, have a good time with your brother. Wait, what? No. Now I'm gonna go. Now I'm gonna go to sleep in my room. Oh my God, Luigi, that psycho locked us in here.
Yes, I know.
How are we gonna get out?
I don't know, Mario.
I guess we're just gonna have to deal with it.
Yeah, but we can escape. We can escape because he's sleeping.
Wait, Ron, we need to go back here. So what is it?
We can escape because he's sleeping.
We just need to do it next time.
No.